What's up, YouTube and TikTok? I'm Laura, and you're watching Atomic Adventures and Reviews, or Atomic News, whichever channel or TikTok this comes up on. But I am currently at Sheep Bridge in Arizona. Sheep Bridge is actually a bridge where
they used to
herd sheep across the... This is a Verde River, right?
Verde River.
Okay, but alongside Sheep Bridge is BLM land. You can camp out here for free. And there is a hidden hot spring under bamboo reeds. Okay, so the bamboo reeds are all along the river. So unless you know where the trail leading into this is, you wouldn't even know this is here. But here, let me show it. That's the tunnel in right there. Okay. And then these are the steps down into it. The source is over here in this tiny little pool. When you're in this pool, it's about 92 degrees. I took my laser temp and I temped the pool. So we're 92 degrees there. Definitely more sulfur smelling coming from there. So that's the source. Over here in the main area where you step in, it's about 90, and then over by the exit, which I'm gonna turn and show you here, that's the exit where the water comes out of and goes back into the river. That's about 89. So a little bit of information about hot springs. I didn't tell them about this, right? No, not in this clip. A little information about hot springs. They are, obviously this one is high in sulfur. I can smell it. This is the first hot spring I've been in where I could actually smell the sulfur. And then they're high in lithium. That's why when you get in a hot spring and you soak up that lithium, that's why you are happy and you genuinely want to come back ASAP. And then it's also high in silica, which is good for your skin. Makes your skin really soft. So, I live for hot springs. I really do. I'm a Pisces. So when a Pisces needs to like heal, you put the fish back in water. And that's essentially what we're doing right now. So we're camping here for the night, and we're gonna heat some hot dogs up on a campfire. And we've got the truck tent up, and I'm probably gonna turn into a fish for as long as I possibly can until I'm told I need to get out. But right now we have the tub all to ourselves, and yes, I'm in my sports bra and my leggings, but people come all through here, including children, so it's not like I can soak with nothing on. So I hope you guys enjoyed my little hot spring video here. I just wanted to show you guys what I do when I'm not doing what I do. And until the next one, peace out.